Feeling ready to fight?
Let's do it. Okay, I'm here.
Neogate hasn't been around for long, but they're leading the antivirus market. I bet the Kellys have something to do with this growing success. Regardless, we're about to destroy all of it.
Listen, I want that as bad as you do. But let's gather all the evidence we can before blowing it up. This is what we've been chasing after this whole time.
I suggest hacking the camera network to see what's what.
Suspicious persons shall be flagged for investigation.
Thank you.
These feeds are from a sub-basement under the server room. Anyone up for some light entertainment?
You see, it contains a chemical cocktail. Botulinum, conotoxin, succinylcholine. Well, why go into specifics if you wouldn't even understand? Let's just say it took a lot of trial and error to get the mix right. Wouldn't want to kill him too quickly or contaminate the organs.
Oh my god, this is where they implant the microchips. Test them. Bagley, capture all this footage. It's all going into my case file.
Here's another. I'm glad to see they're trying to keep things sterile. Don't want to risk infection. One more.
At issue are the strong convulsions triggered by the microchips, and concern over the possibility of damaging the valuable merchandise, the eyes being the most vulnerable. Initial findings indicate that the microcharge may be the problem. Although the damage to the lower stem is minimal, it is enough to trigger strong convulsions in approximately
30% cases. Okay, Bagley, that's enough. Let's do something about this.
There's a special place in hell for all the people involved in this operation.
You've got all the Golden Goose data along with this footage. Plus, you have her conspiring and the bombings. That must be enough to put Mary away.
I hope so. Now, how about blowing that shit up and disabling those microchips?
Fuck yes. It's open.
Yes, yes, well done.
To put Mary Kelly's operation on ice. Let's blow some shit up. This should do it.
The microchips are no longer functioning. I think Kelly's golden goose is cooked.
Bagley, your jokes are not funny.
Just leave the area before the same thing happens to you, all right?
Enough, DedSec. I'm going to my contact in the Attorney General's office right now. No time to waste. Mary Kelly is finally going down. Thanks.
Don't let us down, Caitlin.
Wait, so what happens to the people still at the Kelly's mercy? They're still chipped. We can't abandon them.
Any second now, Mary Kelly is going to realize that her personal slaves are no longer slaves and more like potential witnesses. We should apprehend her before she turns them into definite corpses.
We can't risk that happening. It might throw a spanner in Caitlin's plans, but we need to help those last few people she's threatening.
The Kelly stronghold is at the Sandstone residence. I've marked it on your map.
Just find them.
Idiot. Wait. I'm fine! Ah! Whoa! Easy, mate. Easy. Jules, move quick!
Coming up today on The Upload, we're talking about...
I found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map. Mary's possibly going on a rampage of cleaning house, and she still has control over the microchips in her vicinity. We need to disable them from her security system, if we don't want all the help to die.
Yes, I understand.
Think there's a chance, do you?
What, of them fighting back, rising up against their oppressors or some shite? Not likely. Ain't desperate enough.
Wait,
hey,
is that...
Did you hear that?
Oh, fucking hell! Help! Ow!
Fuck yes. It is done. Check it out.
Come on. Bring it on, then. Fuck, come. Peter!
Fuck.
Right. Well, at least the chips are disabled. Mary has sealed herself in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Ah, that's just great.
Moving on. Going to the butchers. Go.
Nothing more we can do. They're gone.
To stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
Bloody chips don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin. Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
The elevators are operational and you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. None too happy, I'm afraid.
DedSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and stop her from doing anything drastic. I'm on my way.
Come on then. I don't need no fucking microchip to gut you filthy bastards.
Oh.
Dead sick, is it? At least your timing's good.
The police are coming to take you.
Oh, I am counting on it, love. Everyone freeze. Back away from her. Mary Kelly, you're under arrest.
Take me in, Inspector. I'll throw myself on the mercy of the bleeding court. But don't plan on me staying around very long. You lot, I gave you purpose when this city spit you out. We'll be seeing each other again very soon.
Stop!
You don't think she's gonna let you scum take her white whale?
Who are you protecting? The system or the people?
Promise us. Promise us she won't go free.
Go. I'll take care of this.
Well, DedSec, you got your wish. Mary won't be walking away from this or anything else. I wanted to do this the right way, but after everything I've seen, I guess I couldn't let her live.
She had it coming, Lau. And it's all she deserved. For the lives she destroyed, for Angel. You did the right thing.
Why does everyone sound so sad? Mary Kelly's dead. This is great. This is justice. I hope dogs piss all over her grave.
I don't know. That was some version of justice, but not mine. At least, I didn't think it was when we started all of this.
Well, the Queen may be dead, but there are plenty of Clan Kelly peons willing to take up the mantle.
You're right about that, Bagley. I will keep my ear to the ground. I hear about more Clan Kelly shenanigans, you'll be the first to know. You're good partners, DedSec. Let's keep it going.
Like this, got word from Hamish that Nigel Cass is planning to unveil some new nasty project at a press conference.
And why would I like that, huh? Albion's always got some sort of nasty plan going.
Because Hamish has convinced his Albion contact to talk to us. Apparently it took some doing, since Radu's a squirrely sort. He's been especially agitated lately. But he has insider information we could use. The meeting's at the Drowning Post.
I wouldn't mind a drink while we plan out to give Nigel bloody Cass a black eye.
This is a highly placed Albion informant, or as they're called in America, a narc. And if there's one thing I know about the people of London, it's that they always like to see a rat get his comeuppance. Good on you.
Thank you.
Make it stop!